volume so I can hear it. I don't care about your freaking pack. I also don't know why that's there. I mean, it should, but fuck if I know. Right? Thing's not always the best friend of me. Ride a tuner with Chapter Replay Elite? What the fuck is that? Come on, you hunk of junk. You know, what do you mean it isn't full? It should be full. It should be capturing just a game. Oh, I fucking see what you mean. It's goddamn black screening on me. Why is it doing that? Hang on. I know I had that off, but where is it? What do I mean I can't choose my resolution for? If I turn this on, will it... will it still work? I don't know. And this thing kind of fucking refuses to show me that I'm streaming anything. There it is. Jesus fucking Christ. That only took forever. As much as I want to have it open, I want Skype up right now as well. Hopefully this will display a full screen. Cool. I also hope you can hear me. Because I don't know if you can do that. That'll be a whole nother fucking problem I get to fix. Anyways, that's fixed. Action will overwrite any previous autosaves. All unsaved progress will be lost. Well, it's all saved, so I don't care. Click. Yeah, I see. I could do Season Raider, but I don't want to. We'll do this one. Basic. Because there are points I flail about like a fucking moron. Oh, good. That means you heard the little part of insulting myself.
Beyond the boundaries of human experience, to face the unknown. As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers.
Oh, that was gross. That was gross. Flat Pepsi. Oh god, that was... oh! That was disgusting! Oh god, that was gross. Oh god, that was gross. I need something to watch.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a
hunt. That was just... that was fucking awful.
I know.
Oh god.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Oh, that's so better. Oh. Oh man, flat Pepsi is awful. Ooh. That was disgusting.
Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
I know it's a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain.
Oh, what do I have to walk?
Alright.
I'm all out of canned soul juice. I got bottled soul juice for class, but I ain't got none for right now. And I'm too broke to afford more soul juice. I had to fill up the gas with its version of the car with its version of soul juice. So I'm just out. How can you walk and just not give a shit, Black Dude? What's of a badass you are right now? You're just walking, like, not totally giving a shit with all this bad weather that would make anyone else have to fucking struggle against the wind, and you're like, I don't care. Fuck the wind. I'm gonna do what I want. I ain't gonna be its bitch. Thanks, buddy.
You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Didn't you read the job description? You're supposed to help me do crazy shit. See, you just don't give a fuck.
Looks like you gotta go.
You're just like, fuck the weather. How can you be that non-give-a-fuck? It's wind and biting cold, even with heavy gear. I don't think it's gonna matter to you. I'm pretty sure you're one of those people that can just punch the weather at this point. You'd be like, fuck you, bad weather. Point.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
Whoa.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
Okay, you grabbed on.
There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just with me.
Oh, balls.
Oh, shit.
That was close.
But will that omen stop us? I think not. We will continue to explore.
Oh,
Shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you at the top!
Alright, I'll give you some slack! Almost there, Laura! You got it!
Bad weather. So if you played the first Tomb Raider when they remade the whole thing,
Jonah, we made it. I see
you know the one called just Tomb Raider for 360?
Oh god.
Or whatever console you had it on. I had it for 360. Apparently not.
There! Over there! Quick! Swing me to the other side!
Okay, here goes.
Damn. Still not close enough. Well, now I am. There! Oh, God, it didn't work.
Laura,
cool.
I can't hold you! The rope is slipping!
What do you think I'm doing? I sure as hell ain't doing it for my fucking health! Oh, God. I have the first one if you want to play it sometime. I am coming home this weekend. Oh, I don't remember how to run. Can I run? Is there a button to run? I don't remember it. Should have been the left stick, I think. Not that I can run in this crap. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, come on! I fucking hit the X button, you piece of crap! Let's try this again! Attempt number two! This time work. There we go. I might have. In fact, I think the reason why I thought you might have owned Tomb Raider already is because it's a... Yeah, you have it already. Never mind. You can continue borrowing it.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. What do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul?
Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the man.
This is Sparta!
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Scorpion!
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's our money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit!
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
That's a forgotten city. It sure as fuck doesn't look very forgotten.
Could this really be it? Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. A secret entrance. Seen this.
Nothing hidden from me. Good. Oh crap. I almost fucked that up. That was almost bad. That was almost really, really bad.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people. people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through.
Hey, just because something's not supposed to be used that way. I mean, screwdrivers aren't meant for prying, but people do that all the time.
The Order of Trinity.
Oh, what's this?
My son. The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Damn it. Ooh. That was too close.
That almost really sucked. You almost got skewered. Screwdrivers are never meant to be levers and shit. Actual fucking levers and crowbars make way better prying tools than screwdrivers. And she doesn't have a hammer, she has an ice pick. You kinda gotta use what you have on you. Not just whatever you damn well please.
Let's hope this works.
another religious symbol. But this one is simple and handmade. The prophet must have drawn followers from every walk of life.
That means I missed something somewhere. Bollocks. I don't know. Probably because she can only carry so much on her. I mean, she's not Superman. Oh, wait a minute.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This I swear.
There we go. Part of it, but not completely. Oh well. Okay, so now I need to get up. Now, yeah, that's bad. See, I thought that was bad. No. After it, the wrong button.
My lord, I ride in the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road, wearing the prophet's livery. But they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the prophet escaped death, or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside, and it will become a tomb at last.
Damn, they're almost inside. Raise the water.
I know I gotta raise the water.
My lord, the last remnant of the prophet's followers have barricaded themselves inside his tomb. We have made camp at the entrance, and we are preparing to break through their barricades. I saw the man claiming to be the prophet before they sealed the gates, and I admit, he bears a striking resemblance. But it could not be. No matter.
They will all be dead before sunrise. The Order of Trinity will see that his heresy ends here.
No. Fuck. Okay. Woo!
Set the charges! The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
It was empty.
No, he's not Jesus.
There was no body and definitely no artifact.
It's not Jesus. Trust me. He's not Jesus. Closer to the opposite, if anything.
Get down!
Ah!
Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the Divine Source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifacts?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the Divine Source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that. Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the Divine Source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
We are back. Back in a very cold place!
Laura, are you there? I made it to shelter.
Jonah? Jonah. If you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. Keep moving. Come on. You can do this. Move. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope.
What on earth are you going on about? There shouldn't be any anti-spam stuff for my thing.
Fresh kill. No meat, but maybe something else I can use. Back to camp. Move, damn it.
Is that like a default setting, or can I disable that or something? We can just ban people that spam too much. But you know, things like SHOOTA would be registered as spam, and that just kind of ruins the joke. I'll have to check into it. Not right now, though. That was convenient. Must have already been working on that.
Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't.
Fuck. Stop. I can't.
Or Trinity wouldn't be in the snow.
No, it's fine. It fixed itself. It fixed itself. Computer, it's okay.
I hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again.
There were things I could use.
The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Yeah, but that's this one's practically cheating. The rest of that requires resources I don't have, so those ones aren't necessarily cheating. We got that. Let's Good point. Hand-to-hand, no. Scavenging. One of these I need. Error retrieval. Ooh, that could be good. Yeah, I don't necessarily need that. That could be useful. Look, error retrieval sounds like the most useful thing I could have right now. Yeah, I just had a stroke. Yeah, the game had a stroke. It's okay now. It recovered. Let's hope it doesn't have a stroke again. Thank God this thing auto-saves a shit ton. I don't have to worry about losing too much if something stupid happens. Great. Where do you see a critter? I don't see one. Ooh, tree. I definitely gotta get the faster one of that. Really? Yeah, that would be a place to hide, more or less. Not too useful right now. Oh, I can't go up. I think I can shoot those, but I don't know if it's really going to be too useful. Let's find out. Oh, that's right. I can get feathers. Where is it? I guess I could have shot you. That probably would have been smart, huh? Ha! You see nothing. You see nothing. Crap!
These ruins here. Mongolian.
Why, you guys?
Trinity. They're here.
I'd fucking kill you sooner if you stop running! Stop it! Stop running! Get back here! I'm trying to end your suffering, you dumb bastard! Oh, won't you just die already? My God! I didn't mean to fucking you to suffer that long, but I couldn't get a hit on you! Even suffer like that, period. I meant to do an insta kill, then I missed.
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
Yeah. Don't want to waste too much. That's important to remember. Mm-hmm. Initial gathering crap can be a little slow.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. Their Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I've helped him topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes.
Yeah, I've been watching the time.
All in search of the prophet.
I don't have class till 7:25. I got time.
Ruse was not in vain.
My plan was to stop closer to 7.
Last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
I'm not getting over there. There's a monolith over there. I didn't quite mean that, you know.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Coin cash! Coin cash! Oh crap, I fell. More caves, eh? Pretty stuff. I forget. How do I craft things on the go again? There we go. I don't have a gun. Damn. I have none of that. Agent coins will come in useful later. Heidi ho, heidi ho, ho, what's this? Ah, my Mongolian flag. I was fucking lied to. Oh, crap. I guess before we get too far, going that way, I'll go check out this other cave I found, along with up here. Perrin was already up here. There's another cave. Let's see if there's anything interesting in this cave, or if it's just full of crap I can't do anything with. Hopefully it's not full of wolves. Don't have too much in a way of defense against them right now. That's exactly what this is, though. May have to flee in terror.
All I can from the carnage inside the prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the prophet survived. but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
That's interesting. Okay, so there's no wolves in there, thank God. Alright, moving forward. There's another way up. Yep. Go away! What's wrong with you? Look, take a chance with the bear, jump off the cliff. I'm gonna go with jump off, or not. I got thrown off the cliff. See? Jumping off the cliff would've been better. Said he got tossed off.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to find this wound. Those leashes done the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. An abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there? Good enough. More Mongol ruins. Looks like the path goes all the way through. Got to get past that.
I can actually put this one on this series on YouTube and do it more often than anything else so far. Cause everything else I've already gone too far in. I mean, I could put the ESO one up, but I don't know. Already started in that one. Although I can also start a new character at any time, I suppose. We'll see.
Those mushrooms, they're death caps.
Get through Oblivion first, I think. Gotta get a hold of Webb. Or see if I have to do it with him or not all the time. I'll get a hold of him. Poison arrow upgrade. Oh, you mean that thing I never fucking used in the last one? I don't use fucking poison arrows. Why can I not get up there? There we go. Help!
Ugh!
I'll never use poison arrows. I never use, like, poison anything in these video games. They'll give me the poison thing, but I'll never fucking use it. It's downright useless to me. Correct me if I'm wrong, but if I'm back where we were, like, before... I am! We're back here. Fantastic. Oh, now we're going in this cave anyways. What's the bet there's... Whoa! Hold on a minute. What's the bet there's wolves down there this time? But not like can I go down there? I don't want to make the poison arrows. I'll never use them. I never use them. To me, they're useless. I would rather just kill the fuck outright by shooting them in the damn head. That's pretty much my goal, do headshots, take the fuckers out. The less ammo I use in doing so, the better. Don't want your fucking poison arrows. A whole bunch of other shit I want, but not your damn... Ugh, fine. That makes more sense to make. Equipment, I'll have to get more stuff, but yeah, those could be useful. Yep. I'll take more lethality. Another skill point. Rapid crafting, that could be good. Resourceful combatant. Is there any one of them with the... No. Well... That could be useful. That could be useful. Thick skin. Iron hide. Those dodge counters have always saved my badunkadunk. So go ahead and do that, and then probably get the rapid crafting of throwable objects and ammo when on the run, because that will be very useful to craft more arrows while I'm running around trying not to die.
Need to rest. So cold. So tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close now. Close to something important. Someday. You'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again!
Run her down!
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find them.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
God. Time to go back to the campsite now. I need to get the color. I need to save this and get out of here. I think going to the campsite just forces it to save. It should save a shit ton. Regardless. Well, fuck all that. Got another skill point. Now to get one, arguably one of the most useful skills I'll ever get. Rapid corrupting. I'll handle this. Yeah, save game. See? Here's Mario saves in this one. Do it again, just to make sure. Okay. I have to get ready for a class, so I gotta get going. We'll have to do this again at some point. So, goodbye, and see you all next time. And then tell this thing to stop.